A lot of people are living life on painkillers. They keep taking pills one after the other, believing that the pills will make their pain go away. And because the pain does go away for a short while, they believe they've solved the problem, but they haven't. In the long term, it actually makes it worse. When we try to take shortcuts, when we try to short circuit the pain and the deep hurts in our lives, that only creates more pain and more drama later on. So we have to do the hard work of building our roots deep and our foundations strong. Think of this example. If you're building a skyscraper and the foundation is weak in certain spots, or it's crooked, it's not even, it's not perfectly straight, it's not strong enough, then as the building gets taller, the skyscraper will start to lean to the right or to the left, and eventually it will fall over because the foundation wasn't built strong enough. It just couldn't handle the weight on top. And that's what's happening in your life. You're being built up tall and strong, and if your foundation isn't solid, if it's not rock solid, if your roots aren't deep, then when the storms come, when the success comes, when the weight of the success comes, you won't be able to handle it. I've noticed this in my own life in the past about 2 years, where it's just digging deep down. It's hard, it sucks, it's painful at times, but it's also really beautiful. The process is beautiful. And if you hate the word process, maybe get over it, because there's a lot more. Keep going. I want to encourage you today. You're on the right track. And remember that if it's not good, it's not the end. So trust that where you're going is where you need to be. Keep putting one foot in front of the other, and you will get to where you're going. So keep going. Remember, make life awesome.